Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we discuss about the modern sideboard design. Sideboard piece of furniture designed to hold plates, side dishes and other accessories for a meal and frequently containing cupboards and drawers. When the word first appeared in the Middle Ages as an alternative to side table, it described a stepped structure used for the display of valuable eating utensils. It preserved a basic table shape. The first innovation was the substitution of hollow storage pedestals. Rivets were added in the space beneath the main surface and between the pedestals. A serpentine front was popular in the latter half. Other additions consisted of a marble top and a brass rail at the back, partly for protecting the wall, partly for grouping up large plates and similar objects. In some example, a wine cooler is incorporated into main structure of the sideboard, and there were often spaces for chamber pots. Sideboards became an established part of mass-produced dining room suites, and they themselves became much heavier in design. The whole of lower section was divided into cupboards, extending the floor. The metal rails at the back were supplanted by massive panels, usually ornate in design, and the whole piece was covered in carvings. Elaborate fantastic of design often converted the sideboard into a replica of something equal improvable. The sideboard still retain its function, but stylish there has been a revision of simple types closer in feeling. Decorative art, any of those arts that are concerned with the design and decoration of objects that are chiefly prized for their utility rather than for their purely aesthetic qualities. Ceramics, glassware, jewelry, metalware, furniture, textiles, clothing, and other such goods are the objects most commonly associated with the decorative art. Many decorative arts, such as pottery, are also commonly considered to be craft, but the definition of both terms are arbitrary. It should also be noted that the separation of decorative arts from art forms such as painting is a modern distinction. Sideboard with three tiers used mainly for displaying plate and therefore a focal point of the interior. It was a variant of the buffet and was fashionable throughout the during of first three quarter. Some examples were fitted in the upper stage with the cupboard, the front corner of which were set at an angle to the front panel. Drawers were often included in the frizzes or horizontal bands in the center and top tiers. The name is said to have come from the French court because of the low height of the cupboard. Probably the best known contemporary reference for cupboard is in William Shakespeare's plays Romeo and Juliet, in which the order is given for the hall of house to be cleared for dancing. Away with the joint stools, remove the court cupboard, look to the plate. Court cupboards became less fashionable in the last quarter of, they were probably still made in country districts. Cupboard type of furniture that originated in the Middle Ages as a board or table for cups. The word also may have been used for a step sideboard and luster, both through display plate. The name has referred to a case fitted with doors. Early cupboard resembled two chest plates, one on top of. They were sometimes decorated with elaborate painted design. Painted inside and out with picture of saints, they were in common use in domestic interior. The later stages was reached only when portable furniture began to preferred to fix objects that stood as permanent part of a building. Many of the finest motive cupboards were fine carved with Gothic design. Cupboards for good storage, such as the English library cupboard, often taking the form of carved open tracery. Cupboard was taking over the role of chest as the principal piece of storage furniture. In certain, cupboard may have developed from a chest placed on another chest, each opening at the front rather than at the top. For a long time, cupboard were divided into two horizontally with the handle sometimes attached to the side of each section to facilitate moving. With the increasing importance of the cupboard, decoration became more lavish, taking the form of paneling carving. Panels were rectangular and sometimes contained finely carved skin. Low countries popularized a heavy form of cupboard in which the panels were raised evenly spaced. The press was a tall cupboard that held bell-lined curtain and cloths, as international trade provided for a greater number of luxury goods in the well-to-be household. Press composed for a cupboard above a chest of drawers became popular in England as its use spread to the continent. Until modern time, no major advance in cupboard design were made. Thank you for watching the video. If you like my video, then subscribe my channel and like the video. If you get any help, then comment down below. Thank you.